pocket paint because that's all that I had. I think I just started in Detroit because there's quite a lot of space there. So it lent to that kind of making things on a larger scale. My name is Weezy, and I am painting a mural for the Grand Rapids Ballet. On the bank, on the Grand Rapids Valley for UICA.
Paul Johnson. I am an artist helping my friend Weezy. I guess I'm the spray can and spray can man, the can killer. I can kill her for the right price.
Oh my god.
Yeah, we'll use this space to dictate the composition or the colors, or sometimes even the subject matter.
It's a very peculiar situation because you gotta think like someone else and also not think who you are, you know, what I would do. Because I feel in a totally different way. A lot of creative analyzing goes on the spot, in the field. You can't teach that.